Well, the stage is set in the US for a rematch. Now, Donald Trump and Joe Biden have each clinched their respective parties' nomination for president. Their wins in Georgia, Mississippi and Washington State secured them the votes they needed. It's the first presidential rematch since Dwight D. Eisenhower and Adlai Stevenson in 1956.
Well, ahead of the US election, Trump merch sales are booming, guys. Oh. It's amazing. Just ask Trump store owner Whitey. That's right. His name's Whitey Taylor. There's nothing funny about that. Who reckons he's got the balls to give the public what they want.
It's often crude, sometimes rude, but customers might say it's...
perfectly lovely.
Right here's the most popular thing we got right now is Trump's balls.
Oh.
These weigh about a pound and a half, 2 pounds, and we've sold all that we can get of these. I'm heading back to Texas to pick up a load of balls.
Oh, good news. Mum's birthday is coming up. I guess I'll buy that, maybe.
Unless you scale?
I think not. I don't know. But yeah. There is a fun thing. It's like the MAGA golden ticket. If you find the lump, you get to meet Trump.